What's up, internet? It's time for another Battlbox leak. And this time, I've got this sweet knife right here from Buck and Bear Knives.
This knife is built for the elite and born from a rich history of special operations equipment design and manufacturing. The Survival Piranha knife is a field-ready design. It sports a D2 steel blade and grippy G10 handle with lanyard hole. It also includes an innovative Kydex sheath with belt clip. You can switch this clip over to either side for left hand or right hand carry. It comes in with an overall weight of 8 ounces, 8.5 inches overall length, and the blade length is 3.6 inches long. This knife will perform great for many uses. It'll be a great companion for you when you're out in the field.
So that's your Battlbox leak. What do you think the theme is?